Hello, what's up everybody? In this video, I show you how to add IAM user to your AWS account and how to add MFA to this user. Let's go!
First, let's go to IAM. Go to users and add users. I create admin user. With random password. In this place, I create new group admins. With admin access. Next. You can add some tag if you want. Okay, now I have new admin user. Now I can log off and go to this page and log in as admin user. Okay, I log in. Everything works.
As you see, I have one admins group
with permission administrator access. I have an admin user who belongs to the admin group. As you see, my user don't have MFA. Let's change this. Go to security credential. And there is assign MFA devices. Now, choose virtual MFA devices if you want to use application on your smartphone, or you can use universal second factor security key if you want to use your hardware key, for example YubiKey from Yubico, or other hardware MFA devices if you want to use something else. I choose my smartphone and virtual MFA devices. If you already have application for MFA on your smartphone, just scan QR code and rewrite code from this application. If you don't have application, you need install one. List of compatible application you have in first point. Click assign MFA. Now sign out. And sign in. Now enter an MFA code from your application to complete sign-in. I also added MFA to my root account. If you don't have MFA enabled for your root account, in this place you should have a link. If you can't follow this link, you can easily turn on MFA for your root account. Thanks for watching. On my blog lepczynski.it you will find more useful informations and tutorials. See you in next video.